Vision Group CEO Don Wanyama was in the company of the head of the Africa Department at the Swedish International Development Agency. The duo, who were in the company of officials from the Food and Agriculture Organization, inspected stalls of creative students who had recycled plastics.
Being colossus this afternoon, where we've gathered to celebrate a milestone in our relationship with the Swedish Embassy and the Food and Agriculture Organization as we fight to roll back the negative effects of climate change through a project known as the Green Schools Initiative, which we rolled out in October last year. Mr. Arf would like to inform you that we have a very positive editorial policy towards climate change as the Vision Group.
Based on what Jurik said, the international agreements in Paris can together inspire and nudge each other to really meet that challenge. And I think Hilda, she really made it clear that it's possible for all of us to become actors and to push that even further. Thanks, Hilda.
Meanwhile, exhibitors have already booked stalls in the Bride and Groom Expo and they can't wait to showcase their extraordinary services on D-Day. Organizers of the event today met at the Vision Group head office in Kampala as they make final touches. The Vision Group team, led by the Deputy Executive Director, who also serves as the company secretary, Javez Ndianabo, the head of marketing, Rogers Anguzu, among others, have assured exhibitors of a successful event since various platforms have been used to reach several audiences.
So, thank you very much, the team will hear all the issues, because those of you who have been with us, you have some issues where you say, although you did it very well, you only got 96%. So the other four, this is how you'll make it. So thank you, and I believe everything will be fine.
We encourage you to come up with promotions, discounts, sales, so that there's a different experience when people come to your stall. Because sometimes when we assign this expo to some other people, when people come, people are on WhatsApp, they're on the phones, and you've lost an opportunity to interact with the clients.
So if your stall is looking tacky and you're not getting customers, there's a problem. Because for us, our part, we are marketing. My boss is here. We launched on 8th May. Six weeks of promotion, because we need to give you value for money on all our platforms, except maybe a bit TV West, that side. The promos were not so many, but we have made the most noise in Central.
The Bride and Groom Expo will start on the 23rd and shall be conducted on the 25th of June in the multi-purpose hall at Lugogo. Entrance is only 10,000 shillings.
That sniper dog shall be able to help us.
Report by Andrew Arinaitwe and Ismail Nsubuga for the news.